Bucks trail by eight. Green's outside. And they waste no time getting those 3 points back.
And I'm not sure of the quality of that 3-point shot attempt right there, going at it the way they did, but
Renault four times in halftime and buried two of them to the middle. Oh, and there's the one in a jam.
And he can do a lot more damage to the rim than that than he wants
oh,
to.
Oh, you're right. And with the lead, they're in
trouble. A lot to go for. I mean, a smart player, he takes high percentage shots.
Lock at six. An absolute bomb from 3-point range. Big Daddy's got
all about that as well. Most of his points have been 3-point shots.
Come on, man. He's not counting for our school.
He has really punished these defenders today. No matter who's been on him, he's been giving them medicine.
Over to the wing. On baseline, Jay. It's a hand on it. Great positioning on the putback. That's now 32 points for the great.
Excellent timing on that tip in. That's something that makes him so good. I mean, just great timing in the air around the basket. A get.
To the middle. And he caught that pass in full stride on his way to the big slam.
Oh, an aggressive move and fantastic finish.
Trying to send a message with that slam, I think.
That's exactly how you sense your moves.
He has six. Feeds to Sims. The tie. Good, and the assist goes to Jay. Sims is got. Here's Big Daddy. The long distance three is buried. Big Daddy's got 13 points in just this quarter. And taking a quick look here, guys, at the hustle stats for him. Baller passes to the break. It's good. The Crate's got 38 points.
Wow, unconscious has he been this quarter. They're riding that hot hand.
LeBron outside. Sanders with the ball. 9 points in the game so far. And James gets it to go on the assist from Sanders. And that's 20 points for LeBron.
He's been on a tear from the 3-point line this game.
And Indiana, the basketball. Front past the arc. And he's good on the 3-ball. Baller's got two. Releases. It's good from the top of the key. He's got 17. And Indiana shooting has been outstanding in this game at 58%. The Big Daddy passes the ball.
I got him.
There's Big Daddy. Face. King's got 31. Time running low, guys, and and somebody has got to win this one.
Yeah, well, who knows? We might need both.
And so it's Milwaukee now. They trail by one. On the way, James. It's good with one ring. 10-23.
Defenders need to recognize and be alert to staying on him as we get into crunch time.
Yeah, they...
Here's Big Daddy. Here's Baller. And that one's on target from the wing. That's great, Milwaukee. And up to Kubo, shoots it in.
Tell you what, it's absolutely foolish and futile to let Antetokounmpo get space to sprint towards the rim. I mean, the dunks he jams home are just down.
So here is Indiana following the bucket by the Bucks.
And what an alley. Those two beat each other so well.
It's a through Jabbar to the screen. And there's the pass to the grip. That's for three. Yes, that's a line. That would have the assist. And that was the three by Milwaukee. Out to the right wing. Fades and shoots. Hit right through the net. 32 points for him. Dishes it to LeBron. Pass to Abdul-Jabbar. And another basket for Milwaukee.
One bucket and five attempts.
Robertson dishes to Antetokounmpo for the three. And again, Milwaukee with the triple. King's got double-digit rebounds now in the game. And throw him out to Kubo. Now here's Robertson. Again, Oscar Robertson with the slam.
And what a point guard should be. I mean, his skill as a passer might actually match.
Back to Robertson. And the officials whistle a foul. The bucket's good. He'll go to the line.
So gifted. Man, you've got to play better defense. Eventually, he's going to make you pay.
Yeah, you can see he's still in rhythm, even though he misses that, but almost always deadly when he's that open.
Robertson outside. Inside. They set the screen. Antetokounmpo issues to LeBron.
Just look a little bit
been able to find an answer to stop him, and he's had an answer for every defense he's seen.
With the beautiful way to polish off that sequence, just strong and attacking the rim.
That just puts a little more momentum on their side, don't you think?
Well, you need to stay awake because he can drop it from deep.
No doubt, he is a threat from anywhere.
Shot to win the game, well, it was no surprise that he took it or that it was a game winner.
At home, Ernie, on the road, Kenny, doesn't matter. This guy is impossible to handle when he gets rolling. The crowd was doing its best to fire this guy up and get him to respond, but nothing worked. He was too much for him. Great night from a great, great player.
Ernie, what we witnessed here was greatness. Really, are you going to see someone be that determined, that skilled, and that smart all in one night? I tip my hat off to him.